Pittsburgh Steelers select Ben Roethlisberger, quarterback, University of Miami, Ohio.
Ben Roethlisberger, no disrespect to Terry Bradshaw, is the greatest quarterback in the history of the Pittsburgh Steelers.
And your quarterback from Miami, Ohio, number 7, Ben Roethlisberger.
Making a smile gets them every time. They don't know what to say. You can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock. You can move a mountain. You can break rocks. You could be a master. Don't wait for luck.
Switzer! Touchdown!
Roethlisberger in the pocket. Now may run with it. Looking outside. Getting chased down by Wyatt. Throws it and the ball is caught. Touchdown, Pittsburgh.
He was simply the country's strongest quarterback I ever watched.
Right.
Because in his heyday, he would shrug off the biggest, baddest pass rushers like they were little kids.
Yeah.
Astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be astronauts.
He's going to take off. He has time. He's going to launch one, and it is going to be caught at the 3-yard line by Hines Ward. And Wooden made the playoffs 2 months ago. Run the entire table. Roethlisberger has time. Goes to the back of the end zone, and it is caught for a touchdown by Holmes! And the Pittsburgh Steelers become the first franchise in history to win 6 Super Bowls. You can beat the ball, you can come and check
out, hanging on his arm, you can beat the ball. What he was known for, because it wasn't just good enough to get there, you had to get him down. Because if you didn't get him onto the ground, and you was around his waist, or you just had one arm, he was going to throw the ball. He was going to make a play.